As daylight slowly fades into dust, a transformation begins. A group of young kids arrive in the clearing, searching for the last bit of food before heading home for the night.
Now, just before we proceed on our journey, I'm going to need all of you to please switch off your flashlights. so that they can hang down from tree branches just like you saw earlier to reach for fruit and other tasty treats.
Excellent! I've been trying to put this on a fish building in the nature for ages, but these guys are bad.
Indeed, but sadly they are getting rarer due to deforestation and poaching. Now that is crazy because green drones actually help to sustain the forest by spreading seeds to grow new trees.
Ashkin, I heard that the female bigger than the male, is that true?
That is indeed true. The female green drones are the more dominant sex in the green drone family, and they weigh 20% heavier and larger than their male counterparts.
And look at it, it's off and finally.
Guys, what do you mean to answer with me? So, how with a little magic of Max and Mari, let me take all of you to the continent of Africa! Yes, now on the Savannah is a very, very special creature called a serval. So let's meet one of our very own servals, Shami.
Thank you.
have to keep an eye out for this creature. Now, he's creeping coming about this big and this tall. Sort of, he looks like a walking cotton candy. So if you see him, please, please let us know, okay? Oh, pointing. Actually, look! No. There it is, look at everyone. He's in a lovely friend, Toppy, who is a common raccoon.
Yet we all